The time to beat is 2 minutes, 4 seconds. Let's see if he can keep this run as tight as his unitard.
He's off down the killer surf and gets body slammed into the water.
He looked like he emptied that pool. Man, that man is too big for this course.
Now let's see if he can avoid a leg lock on the barrel run.
That would be the worst. But he pile drives through.
He did the same thing. What a loser.
Not necessary, Nathan.
Steve corrects his mistake and gets ready to mount the water wall.
He's doing well here so far, Ennis, which is not surprising. This guy is an absolute specimen.
And he's made it across the water wall less than a minute in.
Now it's onto the sponge towel spinner, keeping his eyes on the target, and he pounces down Jimmy Superfly Snooker style.
My lord, we're old. He's back on his feet, and in the blink of an eye, he's down to the mat, right back up and hovering over the roller like he's on the top turnbuckle.
The wrestler makes his move and darts across the roller on the first try.
Ooh, yeah!
And he's already onto the second trampoline with over half a minute to spare.
Can he pull off his finishing move and take home the 50,000? Suplex Steve Snyders, you are our Wipeout champion!
Woo! Yeah!